Episode 2442, Mark the Beginning.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. How is your week going so far? Oh, come on. I know it's going extremely well. Maybe not. Well, today it's Inspiration Motivation Day. And I was taking one of my kiddos' friends home, and it was really interesting. He said, wouldn't it be great if every day could be Friday? And so logically, my son was like, okay, if every day was Friday, that means you would never hit the weekend. I don't know that I would want that. Anyway, come on, let's mark the beginning. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Mark the beginning of a new day by doing something new. Take the ordinary and make it extraordinary. This is your day to rise up. Who would have thought? Too often, we get stuck in a mess. We wake up on the wrong side of the bed. The remembrance screams the ending. That's all we can remember, where the failure left us. And that's when those endings aren't all that great. So why get stuck in the end? Mark the beginning. I mean, look at the Bible, right? In the beginning. That's what it starts out. What if every day was in the beginning? It's new mercies. God gives you the opportunity to go and do something new, to do it differently. Believe what's possible by adopting a language that propels you forward. Why sit there and say you can't do it? Why sit there and be one who lives in a cloudy, foggy world that says, I just can't do that. I'm not good enough. That's baloney. That's ham and turkey. You are made for more. Stand up today. Rise up beyond your own potential, beyond what you are setting as your own limitations. Live a God-sized life. What would that look like if you just stepped out and said, you know what? I can do this because God's on my side. Now, understand this. I am not giving any form or fashion of advice that says, nope, you go throw caution to the wind and you quit your job and you go start a new business. No, you got to have some level of consistency. You got to use your mind, you know, use that brain that God gave you. So don't be radical here, okay? You got to be smart, but you got to mark the beginning. Create your now. This is the day to start something new. Freshen it up. Take something old and make it new again. Do it differently. Take a different route to go pick up your kids. Have you ever run an errand that you're usually not used to running and then you go pick up the kids? Oh, I have done that. And it kind of throws me off because I'm thinking, wait, where am I? But guess what? I get to see things from a different perspective. The trees look different. Did you know fall is around the corner? In some areas, it's already beginning to change color. The leaves are. And they're beginning to fall. I know ours are. Now, they haven't started to fall yet. But you could tell they're just like, well, we're not getting as much sun. So we're starting to get a little bit darker. And we're not going to stay as green and bright. Now, they are still green. But you can just tell the edges, right? Mark the beginning. Do it differently. See a new perspective in your everyday. Because when you mark the beginning, you have new mercies. Guess what? It's a new adventure. If you look at your everyday as a new adventure, do you think you want to get up every morning? Yeah. You're going to wake up on the right side of the bed, not the wrong side of the bed. When you mark the beginning, it's putting a hop in your everyday. It's a pop of color. It's a splash of, I got this. It's fun. It's an adventure. It's enthusiastic. It gets your blood pumping. You want to raise your blood pressure for the positive. This is the way to do it. Mark at the beginning. It awakens the soul and stirs the heart. So where can you start something new? Maybe go to the post office a different way. All right, maybe you're not using the post office anymore. I still like snail mail. I'm kind of a little old-fashioned. Go to your gardener. Go a different way. Go to the grocery store. Take the longer route. Take a different route completely. If you're actually going to go out this weekend, go to church differently. Go to the park differently. Walk your dog a different direction. Okay, so let me tell you this. I am one who, when I walk the same way. When I run the same way. Now, I'm not talking about putting one foot in front of the other. What I'm saying is I go the same direction. I walk out of my house, I hit the sidewalk, and I turn right, and I go around my circles. And that's how I do it. But you know what? What if I was to turn left? Do you think I would see something new? Do you think a house or a tree would have a different effect on me just because of the perspective? Of course it does. And it's amazing because we get so stuck in a rut. I do it myself. So go bicycle riding a different way, run a different way, walk a different way, jump rope a different way. Do something that's going to set your heart on fire. Get that blood pumping. Because today, every day, God gives you new mercies. So don't give in to all that yuck and muck. All right, leave the complaining alone. You can have a moment of it, and then it's time to move on. Because I know we all have those moments, and it's okay to have a moment. You don't need 5 days. Get out of the slump that you're in. Remember, you're living a God-sized life. And that is huge. He's got big plans for you. So you got to wake up. You've got to be stirring yourself up and saying, you know what? I can do this. I'm going to wake my dream alive every single day. Write a post-it to you. Write your own little note. So every day you see it and you can change it on a weekly basis. If you want, you could change it on a daily basis. Whatever floats your boat, but mark the beginning. Go out today. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.